we have James from Zinc with their partner.